Antonio Clippers and Mackeson Monarchs met at the Maloney Indoor Facility on Tuesday. Mackeson winless and Caledonia coming in with a 2-1 record. Jezel Sidenu scoring from downtown for three here. He then hit another one from further distance as he was threatening as the Monarchs took control of the first quarter. This is what happens when you don't warm up before a game. And this is what happens when you do. Kern Dutting here mashing the line as the Monarchs went into the half with a 31-25 lead. In the second half, Clippers came out a different team, Steve Williams with this fancy move here for two. But it was the Akil Payne to show as he got this off the glass. He led all scorers with 21. Nolan Batiste kept the game close with this effort, but Cali were already pulling away. Akil Payne saw red as he drained this three. He had three of those, including this other three, drawing a foul in the process as the Clippers came away 69-59 winners to go 3-1. After the game, Miguel Williams spoke to NBFTT.net.
Right now, we just starting to qualify for the Big Four, and from there, we go take it one at a time. We need to work to keep possession of the ball. Turnovers killing me. Every game is 30 and 40 turnovers, and we're still coming and winning by 20. So you watch the turnovers and free throws killing me real bad.